Hello and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. We are currently infiltrating an Eclipse base.
He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now how about finding that Tallneck?
It would not have been easy to drag the Tallneck down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
This gate. Can we hit this on the way out and collapse these rocks? Yeah, same here. Look at this. Oh, there it is.
Alert. Irregular transmission source near.
There it is.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
I go with Aloy. I trust her. I don't trust you.
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity!
Did we crash their focus network? That's what matters, right?
Keep running!
Are you kidding me?
Keep moving.
Yeah, you think? What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Keep moving!
I'm trying. I don't... come on. We're gonna fail because I can't... Shit. I can't.
Keep moving or you'll die.
Is this the way? This can't be the way we want to go. No, it wasn't. Nope. That wasn't. Or maybe it was and we're supposed to drop. I don't know.
Keep moving.
Come on.
No way.
Keep moving.
Yeah, you think? What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap? A brave trail.
Where?
Almost out of it.
Shit. Not fast enough. Come on, come on.
The whole base is on high.
Don't let her run!
Yeah, I noticed.
Keep running! More eclipse ahead.
This is actually kind of cool.
That's the way out.
Go! Kind of cool. Did we do it? Did we crash their network? I wonder if you could just fight your way out. Probably not. It's probably meant to be overwhelming, where you're just supposed to run.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the focus network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them.
Why do you need answers?
We'll speak again.
Why do you need answers?
You miserable... Damn him.
To curse the darkness.
If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn.
Well. New level. 2 skill points. What do we want to do with them? I'm going to put one in here and try it out, and then start working our way down this. Did we collect any boxes? What's our quest say? deep secrets of the Earth, Aloy explores the ancient ruins beneath the Citadel and unravels the unbelievable truth of Project Zero Dawn. Go to Sunfall. Evidence indicates that the facility where Elizabeth Sobeck worked on Project Zero Dawn lies buried beneath the Citadel, which I think they said was Bryce Canyon. That's all. Da da da. Da da. Well, except for the lodge stuff, that's all we want to do. We could use some more berries.
Save these for the trail.
Where are we? We're still down. Okay, we're still down here near the Eclipse camp. No, whatever. All right. Sunfall. Well, closest camp. No, we know a campfire here. Let's go there. Guess I could use some more berries, but whatever. I keep forgetting to use the rope caster. So Hades is one of these Horus units, I suppose. All right. Hi there. Mind me. Don't mind me. You guys, just go on about your business. Hey, little fox. How are you doing? Might as well collect it. Need a few more berries. Like this one? Yep.
Sunfall. The Mad King Duran's summer palace. A bulwark of Karja might against the howling Forbidden West.
Thanks for the history lesson.
But they have no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping.
At least if I starve to death, I wouldn't have to hate myself for begging anymore.
She's very pale. Is she unwell?
Yes. She's a fighter, but the fever on her won't lift. It only burns hotter. Her name is Shiana. My sister.
Isn't there anyone in Sunfall who can help?
We're refugees. We know our place. And there's only one healer in the territory. He's... difficult. His soul is in shadow.
His soul is in shadow.
Galiv. That's him. He's very clever, but he has little care for people. Perhaps the desert scoured it all away. Perhaps he was always like that. Either way, I know he won't help us.
Well, I'll see about that. Where would I find him?
Last I heard, he was patching up soldiers at Blazing Arch. Another border battle. Shh. I'll keep the moon from your brow.
Well, that was the only side quest here. Blazing Arch, I believe, is this thing. No, that thing. Should we walk it? No, let's not walk it. Let's just go down there and help this person out. See what it does. Okay, where is this dude? He's over here somewhere.
Your soldier delivered my rations today. When I asked about the old fellow, all he said was... gone.
Ah, here you are. Hi.
Are you Galiv, the healer?
I had planned to spend the day gazing at the lands of my exile and feeling sorry for myself, but you're not from Sunfall, so this could be interesting.
I came from the Tenth City there. There's a sick girl. Her brother told me about you.
The answer is no.
What?
No, I can't spare the medicine, nor my time to administer it. My resources are already spread thin, thin as the soiled cloths I have to use for dressings.
Why won't you help?
Look at it from my perspective. What meager goods I can get must be smuggled in. That's expensive. The behemoth's share goes to the military. Of course, there are the demands of the Citadel. Helis's kestrels are so prone to sticky ends. What's left, that's for the nobles, who can pay well for my services.
Look at it from my perspective. A little girl is sick.
I think we are calling to each other across an ideological impasse.
What's stopping me from just making you do it?
I'd have to cause a situation. And you wouldn't harm the only healer disgraced enough to work for the Shadow Carja, would you?
Well, we've only just met, but yes, it's tempting.
And take it up with the Citadel. They decide who lives and dies. Nothing you can do would compare to my punishment if I use the last of my stock on a tent girl.
You're kind of an ass, healer.
There's no cure for a conscience. But in this line of work, I've built up an immunity to it. And yet, if you feel so strongly about this one girl... perhaps we can make a deal. My charity for a Thunderjaw heart.
That's not how charity works.
It is how deals work. You'd settle my debts. For a while.
Those parts aren't exactly easy to come by.
As it happens, a Thunderjaw prowls the Valley of Omens, north and west of here. I know it well because they expect me to put its victims back together. Runaways, mostly.
If I do this, it's not for you.
Oh, I'm not expecting you to do it at all. But I'll be heading back to the Citadel later.
All right, we got it,
right? I don't have the part yet. Oh, your Thunderjaw is to the north and west of here, you said?
In the Valley of Omens.
But you won't just give me the aid I need.
No.
Don't we have it? Why do we have to kill that one? Don't we have one? I'm sure we got one. Deathbringer heart, Snapmaw heart, Behemoth heart. Oh, maybe we don't have one. I thought we had one. Really? We don't have, okay. Well, what do we want to do in the next episode? We want to go Thunderjaw hunting? Or do we want to go into the Citadel? So the Valley of Omens is over there. And there's a flower in there. And there's a Banuk thingy over there. So I think in the next episode, we're going to go over here to the Valley of Omens and fight a Thunderjaw. Get the flower. Come over here. Get the Banuk thingy. We'll come back. Get the medicine. And then go back over here. But we will do that in the next episode. So until then, have a nice day.